Morning, Paul and Simone. Yes, it's a beautiful morning out here, and I'm actually trying not to get wet. So we will see if I can keep that up throughout the rest of the show, because it's kind of wobbly on this little inflatable thing. We're at Velocity Island Park, and I'm here with one of the lifeguards, Patrick. This is not your typical water park.
It is not. It is lots of fun. Lots of fun getting wet, going down the slides. Lots of fun for all the kids. Really great time out here.
And this isn't a water park where you just go down the slides or walk around. There are some skills you need to be able to stay out of the water here, and I am experiencing them firsthand because these little guys behind us are running around, putting me off balance. What would you say? What are your tips for a newbie at Velocity Island?
I'm going to say balance is key, and upper body strength to pull yourself up on everything. That's what you're going to need. Those are the keys.
And we just heard some of the kids here ask you if they could RKO you. Tell me, what does this mean?
It's a WWE wrestler's move, and they just grab your neck and they kind of just like run and jump and throw you in the water.
Okay, so we're playing rough here.
Most of the time. Only with the kids camp we like to, because we like know them.
Because you know them, yes. And
they're here for weeks at a time.
Right. And all these kids you see are part of the kids camp. And there's another kids camp happening next week as well that people can sign up for.
Yes. There is another kids camp next week. I don't know the prices on that, but...
But they can find information at...
VelocityIslandPark.com.
All right, you guys. We're going to hang out here at Velocity Island. I'm going to learn the ropes a little bit more and see if I can keep my balance. And we'll have more information on pricing and how you can come check it out coming up in our next half hour. Reporting live in Woodland, Olivia DeGeneres, Fox 40 News.
That was so they're cool. Messing with her. They started messing with her at the end. I like that.
Awesome. Olivia, did you see the drone 40 shots in the whole park?
We can do that live now. It was really cool.